Hey guys, it's Cal, and I just wanted to tell you about the first gig that Ronan and I played since before the pandemic began, and it was at the graduation party of Greg Lane. We played acoustic and even some electric songs. Last week was Ron's graduation party. That was actually where the debacle with Ralph Destin happened. I told you guys about that in the second part of my last video. And yesterday, Saturday, because I'm filming the video on Sunday, Greg Lane had his graduation party. And we practiced a bunch and decided to have an epic gig.
I just wanted to thank Mr. Lane and Mrs. Lane for having us over today to play music. First, Greg and his sister Lily are going to play a good song for you guys, so. Lily, why don't you come up here?
Woo! She's got a smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories where everything was as fresh as the bright blue sky.
It's been 7 hours and 15 days since took your love away. I go out all night and sleep all day since took your love away. You need my dinner.
I actually wanted to thank my dad because he pretty much set all this stuff up and make sure that the levels are good. So thank you, Dad. Really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Say goodbye.
Foo Fighters. It's one of my favorite ones. It's called Everlong.
Hello, I'm waiting here for you.
We'll be right back.
This is Purple Rain, everybody.
Yeah!
Woo! Never meant to cause you any sorrow.
Shows that life is pretty much normal again. I just wanted to show you guys these songs because, for the most part, it sounded really good. And it was a lot of fun to be able to play with Greg Lane and Ronan again in an outdoor concert, too. So guys, I think that's a good start to the summer because this is actually the first week of summer, and it's the last week of summer before a high school year for me, because next year I'm going to be a senior, which is crazy. But let's live in the moment. For now, Dad, I just wanted to once again thank you so much for always helping us with the gear. And yesterday for making sure that everything sounded good. You're the best. Happy Father's Day. Everyone else, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all later this week for a live stream. Good night.